Lannister. Baratheon. Stark. Tyrell. They're all just spokes on a wheel. This one's on top, then that one's on top, and on it spins, crushing those on the ground. I'm not going to stop the wheel. I'm going to break the wheel.
You are the few. We are the many. We serve the gods, and the gods demand justice.
Clean this city up, so the rats have nowhere left to hide.
I am a queen, not a butcher.
All rulers are either butchers or meat.
When I was a young man, I heard a story about a baby born during the worst storm in living memory. She had no wealth, no lands, no army, only a name, and a handful of supporters, most of whom probably thought they could use that name to benefit themselves. She was eventually sold off to some warlord on the edge of the world, and that appeared to be that. Then, a few years later, the most well-informed person I knew told me that this girl, without wealth, lands, or arms, had somehow acquired all three in a very short span of time, along with three dragons. He thought she was her best, last chance to build a better world.
He was no dragon. Fire cannot kill a dragon.
I am Daenerys Stormborn, of House Targaryen, of the blood of old Valyria. I am the dragon's daughter, and I swear to you that those who would harm you will die screaming.
Dracarys.
Thank you, Zara, Zor, and Doxos. Thank you for teaching me this lesson.
I'm not going to stop the wheel. I'm going to break the wheel.
You have a good claim, a title, a birthright. You would not only be respected and feared, you would be loved.
Sometimes it is better to answer injustice with mercy.
I will answer injustice with justice. I will do what queens do. I will rule.
The Seven Kingdoms need someone stronger than Tom, but gentler than Stannis. A monarch who can intimidate the High Lords and inspire the people. A ruler loved by millions with a powerful army and the right family name.
Good luck finding him.
Who said anything about him?
Vlad.